of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep no more, and by sleep we say,